Here we have morning three of our heritage walk adventure, and it's a nice dreary drizzling rainy day, so we're trying to not delay the start, but sitting on this tarp is just, it's pretty nice. Nice and dry. So we're going to be heading towards the highway and then across the highway and out towards Dandahra Crags and then back around to Mulligans Hut. Well, that's the plan anyway. So once we pull our fingers out and get out from under this tarp, then we'll get a move on. Yeah, we've got an uphill slog for a little bit to get up to the Gibraltar Highway.
Let's see if I can do that. Of course I can. Easy.
And there's the beautiful Dandahra Crags. We're gonna do a little side trail up to the one on the right there. That's where the trail goes. One on the left is taller, but as far as I know, there's no trail that goes up to it, unfortunately. Here's a little side trail up to Dandahra Crags, 300 metres. Heading up there. Here we have the other Dandahra Crag, the taller one. And a nice little cave looking thing in here. There's the road, just through there. But we've got our own little track. Runs parallel to the road, but at least that way we're not on the road. Crossing the road that goes to Mulligans, and we're going up Surveyors Creek. Gonna follow Surveyors Creek along to Mulligan's Hut the scenic route. The beautiful route. The scenic route.
Shorter route?
Well, this is the route that the four-wheel drive guys don't get to see. Be an awesome little spot for a swim, especially up here in these rapids. That looks pretty cool. Our luck ran out. We've had pretty good luck all weekend, all this whole trip, but we're finally getting saturated right before camp, before the finish. Well, we made it back to the Mulligans Campground. So sitting in the dais area, we got absolutely saturated. It's just one of those things, like you stop and put your jacket on, then you start getting too hot and you end up sweating through it anyway. So we just pushed on, we're almost back, but it's brought us to the end of another awesome hike. And it was an interesting hike. Some nice places along the way. Met some nice people along the way as well. A lot of hikers and that. But yeah, all in all, just a good 3 days. So until next time, I'll see you out there somewhere in the great Aussie bush.